14, Jim.
I remember when they used to run with a live axle and they'd run two locomotive engines. 7.5 horse each, and then they'd run them on open.